You know, you ask yourself how many journals could one person possibly need, and the answer for me at least is like an exponential amount. So, I'm sorry I look a little dead today. I'm feeling a bit rough. I can't tell if it's just because, like, I don't want to be alive, or if I am exhausted or what's going on. I don't think I'm sick. I think I'm just, like, so tired. You ever, like, I've decided my problem as of late is mental exhaustion, and I've looked it up on the interwebs because for a while I was like, I think I'm depressed, you know? I just feel so worn out all the time, but then I figured out, you know, depressed isn't really the right word for it. It's not really that I am sad, per se, just as I'm worn out. Everything makes me tired, and just my brain and my spirit are very tired. But that has nothing to do with the amount of journals I have. And I will go ahead and talk to you guys about this, first and foremost, to try and pep myself up a little bit. Because I need to be in a decent mood today, because Seth and I are supposed to have dinner with some of his friends, and I don't get along with them super great anyways because of conflicting, like, life ideals. Though, to be fair, I am admittedly a difficult person to get along with. I have a bit of an aggressive personality. I like things to be, you know, when I know I'm right, I am very hard to sway on the topic. That tends to be a problem in getting along with people. That's okay. I'm working very hard to not be, you know, my natural, like, aggressive self. The trouble is, you know, just, like, I'm not all that friendly. You know, I don't have a great bedside manner when it comes to things. Which I find, when you are a tiny female in America, people don't like that. They like you to have a very gentle, if not submissive, bedside manner, and I just am not that kind of person. So it makes things hard getting along with Seth's family, and especially some of his friends, which are more traditional, and I just don't fit the bill for that. It's all very exhausting. I hope any of that made sense, and that's just kind of a little rant I have to go on. I've been talking to my cat all day about it because I just am stressed. Anyways, that is beside the point. So, I just got a new journal from the Sunshine Sticker Company, I believe it's called. I'll link them down below. And these journals are so cute. They are tiny. They come in a dot grid, which is very cute. But what amazes me most about them is the bleed through. There is, like, none. Like, look, the pages don't bleed at all. It's incredible, you know? And I find that's, like, a really rare quality. In bullet journals, is the paper usually at least has a bit of ghosting, but this doesn't have any, and that's using, like, Tombow brush pens, so you know it's heavy-duty stuff right there, because those are kind of watercolory. So I highly recommend this bad boy. It was, like, $15, so very affordable. I've got my, like, journal survival set up for school. I'll show you the command station. Laptop and charger are where they need to be in my wall of sticky notes. I have this pen pouch, fantastic, that has my, like, daily use pens. I use these for my health tracker in my bullet journal, and just, like, those will live in there as well. Over here I have my bullet journal cart. She's a bit messy right now, but this is my big pen case with all of the things, and then my journal for this year is this guy, which I will link a video of my August spread right there. Huzzah! But he's, like, pretty cool. You know, all things considered, he's a transitional guy, because I just started him last in July. But the desk setup is pretty much ready for school. I have to clean my house still. Our living room and office are freshly cleaned and redecorated. I really need to clean our kitchen. I cleaned and organized our fridge not that long ago. I like to clean the fridge out weekly just for good measure, but I need to clean the rest of it and declutter. It's very messy. And I think I was supposed to do that today, because tomorrow Seth and I are going school supplies shopping, and I think I've got some stuff that will be being sold on Facebook Marketplace. Glory, glory, you know. It's just a very quick meetup. Masks and everything, you know, we're being as safe as possible, but it's nice to get some junk out of your apartment and not just, like, dumpster it. I like to give things as many chances at life as humanly possible. So I think it's very important. I don't know, but I'm just kind of rambling, but I haven't vlogged in a few days and I need to get my mojo back. I probably should go clean a little bit before Seth gets home.
before I forget, I didn't go clean. I sat here and did a bullet journal page. I'll show you real quick.
I hope you guys are into that kind of thing. So it is a new and improved 2020 meal prep menu. And it's pretty simple, but pretty nice. It's not done yet. It's going to be a two-pager. But I'm just very proud. She's beautiful. Huzzah.